Good evening, everyone. My name is Kavita.
I, Kritika Negi. We are from River Mahanadi, and we are here to present our presentation on the Park Hotel's designing experience. Excuse me.
Now, in this presentation, we are going to discuss about the introduction, history, why boutique hotels, designing experience, financials, competitors, and the conclusion.
Introduction. So, the Park Hotel was founded on 1st November 1967, and the founder was late Surendra Paul. Parent company is APJ Surendra Group, headquarters Kolkata, India. Chairperson Priya Paul, Managing Director Vijay Devan. Number of locations is located is 10 in India.
Next slide. So like every company has a downfall sometimes. The company has been in a good position from various years. So it has a downfall in 2009 because of the Mumbai attacks and the global economic meltdown. Next.
So, why boutique hotels? Priya Paul was inspired by Ian Schenger, who was owner of boutique hotels in New York, and so he planned to implement the same project in India. Boutique hotels provide a distinctively different and more personalized service, amenities, and style, and their main thing is design. Service, not formal, but customer friendly. Their target are values and lifestyle group. Values and lifestyle groups includes the travelers who love to travel and love to experience good designs.
Now comes the designing experience. So what's the great about the design the Park Hotel has? So main the design they were actually having were they were converting the older monuments into the new designs, but actually having the old is old buildings giving a new design. And the basic, the USP they have is when the people are actually checking out, they actually have a proper celebration for that. So the departure experience was exactly like they were actually offering the gifts to the guest. Like the people who were actually chocoholic, they were gifting them chocolates. And the people who actually love the art, they were actually providing them with the cultural arts. Now come the restaurants, all the hotels are prevailing in there. The Zen, it's basically a restaurant which has the Italian food. And then comes the Saffron, it has the all Indian cuisines there from all over the states. Then the RTM. RTM was the one which actually has the specific state cuisines. On like each day they were having a specific day cuisines. Then comes the Aqua, which is basically a lounge where you can actually have parties, and the restaurant was as well. And the street, where you can actually have the street food and all other things.
So coming to the clubs. Clubs includes Tantra, Someplace Else, The Spa. And Tantra is a club plus bar. And Someplace Else, it's similar like a British pub, and it also plays live music from the live bands. The Spa, it is for the sports people to do gym.
Basically, it's a gym.
Yeah. So coming to the banquets. The Park Hotels own these banquets, Rosewood, Ebony, Banyan, Pine, The Beech, and The Willow. And these are used for the marriage events and big events. But they are structured in a way that they can be converted into a small conference room as per your convenience.
Now these are the logos of different park hotels in different cities, like Park Chennai, which actually the lines which shows the green, red and the yellow. That means the Chennai is near to the coast, so it depicts the coast basically. Like the green are the palms, and the yellow and orange we can see as the sunsets and the sunrises. Next comes the Vishakhapatnam. It's on the core of the sea, and basically it's main on the beaches, so it depicts the beaches and the sunsets there. Like the Kolkata, It has the grey, pink and the orange. It depicts the lights and the sunsets of the city.
Next.
Now the financials. It's of 2016 and 17. The operating income of 2016 was 332 crores, and in 2017 it was 66 crores. But in 2016 it was going from a loss of 5 crores, but in 2017 it gained a profit of 10 crores.
So the competitors are, some of the competitors are Taj, ITC Hotels and the Oberoi Hotels.
Now coming to the conclusion part. They are launching the new hotels, which is named by the zone by the park, and they are also planning to double the inventory by the next 5 years, and the zone by park will now look even better, and the zone by park was still prevailing in the like tier 2 or 3 cities, but now they will go for tier 1 cities as well.
Thank you.